Hi, today's tip is going to be how to remove that annoying adware that messes with your browser and makes it have these weird websites coming up that you have no knowledge of ever going to before, also with crazy pop-up windows that are showing up for no reason. So I found this particular application that worked well for me. It's called Adware Medic. You just go to www.adwaremedic.com and you click download. And that'll download your application. Once the application is downloaded, you'll see a window like this. Just simply drag the Adware Medic into your applications folder. And at that point, you can actually look for it in your applications folder. And it will be under A for Adware Medic. At that point, you can choose to donate or not. It's always good to donate for good applications. So try it out. If you feel that it's worked for you, you can always donate. But I'm going to do not now. Then you simply click on this scan for adware. If some adware has been found, a window will come up and you'll be able to click on it to remove it. I actually already ran it on here. It did find some items and I did remove it. Once that was done, I never had a problem again. You can also take a system snapshot, which will generate a system report that can help you find the cause, if nothing else helps the ad problem. And this, of course, shows you some documentation. So I highly recommend this product. It worked well for me. It did remove some of my adware on the computers, and I haven't had a problem since. Real easy program to use. It's free. I always recommend to donate to the developers if indeed you get use out of it. Even if it's just a small amount, it's worth it because you want to keep these great applications around. So anyway, for now, again, it's going to http://www.adwaremedic.com and download the version, and that's all there is to it. Thanks for listening.